riding in the Yorkshire Dales today, and we're doing a circular ride of Malham Cove. Back riding with John today. He's been off for the last 6 weeks with knee injury. Yeah, it's good to see him back out on his bike. Do you want to get past me, John? You just go for it, mate. I'll just see you at top. Thank you. With John being on his e-bike, he's opening up gates for me today. So that's the first climb complete. Real good techie one, that. We're going to start our first descent, what takes us down to Malham Cove. There's Malham Tarn just over there. Give you some idea of where we are. Enjoy, my man, enjoy. It's a good descent, this. Let's go. We should see Malham Cove coming to view now, where Harry Potter were filmed. We'll get a better view of that later because we're coming up this road.
Oh, we're coming back up here?
We're coming up here, yeah. We're on Mastis Lane now, which takes us down to Kilnsey, but we're not off right down there. We're turning right in about a mile and we're going up to Wheat Tops. And Wheat Tops is where me and John was the other week. when we did our Grassington's Wheat Top Ride. So if you remember, John, last ride, we went down that way.
Right. Ah, that we did.
Back to Grassington. And we're off down this one this time. Right, this descent takes us right down to the bottom of Malham Cove. Unfortunately, there's a headwind, so I'm not going to get much speed down here. Oh, this is a battle this is with this wind. Oh, this is so disappointing. It's not a steep descent this, Bruce. It's pretty quick, but not today. I think we want to be over that way, John. So we're dropping into Malham now, and then it's the long climb up Cove Road. There's Malham Cove there, look. So this is going to be brutal. So here we go. Start of the Cove Road climb. Harry Potter fans watching. This is where they filmed Deathly Hallows Part 1. All those people are sat there. Probably where I can't see them on GoPro, but that's where the tent was pitched, where Harry and Hermione were camping. Beautiful. Another nice view of it. There's nothing worse than riding in wind. This is absolutely brutal. It's just not giving us a break, is it? This bloody wind, it's been in our faces on all best downhill bits, and in our faces on all climbs as well. Nice little descent coming up here, hopefully no wind in our face. that much climbing today, I can't even feel my ass. That's settled down there. Sorry. Sorry about that. Anyway, we are in to settle and nearly at the end now. The van's about a mile away. Well, we're just about back now. Not the best ride I've done. That wind really what spoilt it. It was in our faces for all the best descents and all the climbs. I'll see you next time.